VidIO is back with more videos from unsigned independent artists, local and worldwide. I'm your host, Shorty, and I'm so excited to have one of Omaha's busiest and most poppin' artists, Chink Diamond,
most
with
definitely
me.
Definitely Diamond Gang, gang shit.
We're gonna definitely chop it up, but we got a few videos to play first.
When you get the feeling, the whole wide world started passing you by. It's hard to keep waiting to get out this basement. Been chasing this dream almost half of my life now. And I'm sick and I'm tired of the lifestyle. Everybody wants something from me when they're right now. Nobody give a goddamn if you wiped out. They don't see what you been hiding with that bright smile. Turn the lights down, let me talk to you. Seen a hellfire, had to walk through it. I built the glass house and took a rock to it. No more wasted time watching the clock. I keep my eyes on the go. I've been maintaining control, weighing my cons like a pro. I need my standing ovation. I put on one hell of a show when the wind gon' blow. But me, I'ma weather the storm and then I better bounce back better than ever before. I just do this for the feeling I get from living in the moment whenever I hit record. I've been at the war with myself. Of ignoring my health, so I flip the script and listen. Bliss isn't ignorance, it's just a place in our mind we forget exists, and that's so real. Somebody has gotta know how this feel. My sights set on the top, but it's this constant battle up that hill. I'm tired of trying to turn my couple dollars to that couple mil. My cup ain't running over, but it's about to spill. Now I've been waiting for this moment, I've been waiting all my life. put my finger on it. Something about this feels so right. Yeah, I've been waiting, waiting. Now the days will turn into years and then they'll be gone in the blink of an eye. Seen firsthand how the seasons fly. On the streets of life, you gotta learn how to read the signs. Believe me, there's gonna be sacrifices, things that you leave behind. I think it's funny how losing your sleep at night could be the only thing to keep the dream alive. Yeah, this one's for all of my 9-to-5ers. Nah, this for the regular Joes. This one's for everybody that's been putting in work, cause they know what it's like to be broke. This for the smoke. This for the people that rock with me. This for the people that don't. This for the homies I'm finna hit the road with. Nah, this for the family at home. I hope you make it. Really I do, cause I'm feeling like all of us can. As long as you follow your heart, stick to the code, and remember that God got a plan. Got the world in the palm of your hand, don't drop that. This is beyond rap, I'm too busy trying to make the mountain move to give a flying fuck with a top set, and that's so
now
real.
I've been waiting for this moment, I've been waiting all my life. I can't put my finger on it, something about this feels so right. Yeah, I've been waiting, waiting. Yeah, I've been looking for the signs. Something gotta happen soon. Can't be patient for much longer. How much more I got to prove? I've been waiting, yeah. I've been waiting on this. Yeah. I've been waiting, waiting.
Oh, shit! Quan shot that?
Got me gang.
Hey, cash moving fast, nigga. Yeah. Chase the cash, moving fast, nigga. These niggas rats with no badge, niggas fed. Me and Ching back to back, now you gotta play. Before the virus even hit, we been on the spread. I'm on a mission with my Smith and I want DNA. Hey, messy niggas, clean that shit up like a CNA. I kick those and I bust those, but don't do MMA. That nigga froze with that pole, could've got away.
I will pull a nigga cap, I ain't with the chat. I will take a nigga strap, you can't get that back. I will run off with the pack, it's no double back. I will never ask for a favor, nigga, give me that. You won't catch me flexing if it ain't about a buck, bitch. Beefing for the burgers, I get chicken, stupid duck, bitch. Glizzy in the AR, get the barking like a muppet. Hollows with you swallow, tryna play me like a puppet. Money make me happy, so a nigga can't make me happy. Clock the realest nigga, so you know that his hair is nappy. I dream about a licking wet up, hot, it ain't really happen. I'm getting to the money, early mornings, you bitches nap. If it ain't about a dollar, tell him hang it up. And you ain't Irish with no chorus, bitch, you out of luck. They say I'm ghost, I got the stick and I'm slick like a buck. Them bitches hating, they won't say it, tell them bitches buck. Can't be mad about the game when I'm the referee. Do what I want, I call the shot, so ain't no taking me. I'm killing hoes, so in the van, I'm yelling rest in peace. I'm like a toll and you gon' pay, you niggas crossing me.
I'm on a mission with my Smith and I want DNA. Hey, messy niggas, clean that shit up like a CNA. I kick those and I bust those, but don't do MMA. That nigga froze with that pole, could've got away.
I will pull a nigga cap, I ain't with the chat. I will take a nigga strap, you can't get that back. I will run off with the pack, it's no double back. I will never ask for a favor, nigga, give me that.
Ran off on a plug, he was too sweet. Had LeBron and D-Wade, that was too heat. Figures busy counting money, y'all do tweets. I don't internet beef, I'm on the concrete. Put this nigga try to blow, but it jammed on him. Next day we got his damn homie. I be riding with them bands, I am not lonely. He said the world is yours, I am not Tony. Single bought a new blick, all of the dead homies.
These niggas running.
The pistol shaving got that lead on him.
They know we coming.
Panera put that bread on him.
Pussy.
I will still kick a dough just to get the choke. Tie me down on a dead bro, green like gotta go. I will still kick a dough just to get the choke. Tie me down on a dead bro, green like gotta go. I'm on a mission with my Smith and I want DNA. Hey, messy niggas, clean that shit up like a CNA. I kick those and I bust those, but don't do MMA. That nigga froze with that pole, could've got away.
I will pull a nigga cap, I ain't with the chat. I will take a nigga strap, you can't get that back. I will run off with the pack, it's no double back. I will never ask for a favor, nigga, give me that. Woo!
It's VidIO, that's independent only, always bringing the heat. And that last video was from our guest, Chink Diamond with me. I was hoping you would do that without me having to do it to tell you to do it. Yeah. So thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Let's just start at the beginning when you felt like, this is what I want to do. Is there a female artist that you were rocking with that kind of inspired you?
No.
No?
I like listen to
a lot of artists, like not all women though. Mm-hmm. So like some women, some men, and I just kind of liked everybody equally. So it wasn't just like a woman that made me want to do it. Mm-hmm. My mom was a female rapper and she rapped for like 20 years. So like it always was in the back of my mind that mm-hmm. I potentially wanted to be a rapper, but I could always do something else also. So it really just came from me trying to find another hustle.
Yeah.
So like when I was on the run, I was like, maybe I should do some hair or maybe I should do some makeup. And I just was trying to think of all my options. I ended up going to jail like the next day. So I never really set like what I wanted to do. So then when I was in there, I just started rapping. And then when I came home, that's what it was. So like I never was like influenced like majorly by any female artists or any artists, honestly, just kind of just, you know, playing around with stuff. And then that just kind of what happened.
That's just what you wanted to do. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. I like that. Well, it is, you know, a lot of female artists are up and coming, like more than ever before, I feel like. So what do you think makes you stand out from other female artists?
Because, you know, it's Ching Diamond, it's the Diamond Gang. It's just everything about me stands out. I feel like anything, just like my lips. I always put like these eyeliner on my lips, which really is some old school shit. Like, you know, people did that like 5-10 years ago. But my socks, I always make sure I got on like dope socks, you know.
Yeah.
And then my fanny packs, I always make sure I got on fanny packs.
Okay, yep. I didn't notice that.
And then really I wear socks because I hate air. Everything I do is natural, it's original. But it works for me. So I wear socks because I don't like the air between the ankle space, like between your leggings and your ankle socks. So I wear long socks. But then who wants to wear the same black socks? So I gotta get new socks so they know I'm not wearing the same socks.
Make it interesting.
So, and then my fanny pack, I always gotta have stuff. I gotta have my keys, I gotta have my lip gloss. You know, I don't wanna carry a purse because that'd get heavy. And then the more space you got, the more stuff you put in there. So I don't wanna put that much stuff on me, but I just wanna put a little stuff on me. So then I gotta do that. But I don't want them thinking I'm wearing the same fanny pack too. So I gotta get a lot of fanny packs. And then
let's talk about the kick. The kick. I've seen the kick in a bunch of your videos. Is that a signature thing?
So that came from like I didn't know I was actually doing the kick until people said I was doing the kick. So I didn't even know it was there. And so people kept writing me like, do that kick. And I'm like, what kick? And I was lost. Like, I be doing the kick. But like, I guess I be doing a lot of stuff when I'm like performing, doing videos. But
yeah, you're just in the moment. You're not planning it out.
Right. So, and then I was like, okay, so they want it. So I'm going to give them what they want.
I'm going to give them the kick.
I just kept it. So now it's
in the blah.
Yeah, that came from Tep. I just, I'm really a female, like, art, like a female him. So when I loved everything he did, he's actually my favorite artist. So when he doing blah, I'm like, I want to do blah too.
Hell yeah, you do.
Now I do blah. Yeah.
So you and your bro are busy staying working. You got album coming out. You got projects coming out. What do you got coming
So I don't do albums at all.
No.
They just really seem like I don't get like what they're worth out of them. So I'm going to continue to push singles until I get a bigger audience. So once I get a bigger audience, then I'll work on a project. So I said once I get like 20,000 followers on Instagram, which is 10,000, when I have 10,000. But once I get another 10,000, then I'll do that.
Yep. Okay, so well, wait lessons. For that. That won't take long. That won't take long.
I hope not.
You made the move to ATL. Mm-hmm. So, you know, thanks for being with us. We had to pick a special date and time, which is not a problem.
For sure.
But why don't we talk about making the move to ATL? What made you decide that? And what are you doing in ATL right now?
My sister lives in Atlanta. She sells hair. And her name is Naffy. But she just kept telling me, like, she used to send me, like, flyers, like, they got this person here, they doing this show. If you perform here and you win, you could open up for him or you get a feature with them. And she just like, you just gotta be here.
There's a lot of opportunities.
Yeah, a lot of opportunities.
Right.
So I was like, maybe I can go visit. But then when you go visit, it's really not the same. Then you miss other things because they have stuff Friday, Saturday, Sunday, back to Monday. Like they don't sleep at all there. So I was like, okay, I just made a time. I was like, I'll be there in 90 days. So then 90 days from then, when I said January, when the year start, then we just signed a lease and now we live there. And
you're already doing shows and everything, huh?
Yeah, I pay my rent and my car note by their shows because they give out money all the time and I haven't lost a show yet. Yeah, so I just go and
I'm so happy. That's so dope.
I pay all my bills like that.
I love it.
Thank you.
You're doing it.
Thank you.
So happy. So what do you got coming up next? What's your projects coming up next?
I have I'm going to be releasing a lot of music. So I like have my month set up where I'm going to release 4 videos this year, mm-hmm. starting in April. So I haven't released any videos because I just moved to Atlanta and I've been doing my shows and I've been back and forth. I just did an artist showcase. I'll be doing that every 90 days. So I'll be letting you guys know about that. I have a Pisces bash also just for the people in Omaha who haven't seen me perform. They keep seeing my videos mm-hmm. for me performing in Atlanta, but I also want to give them that in person. So I did that for the 13th and then open up for G Herbo and Tusi on the 20th. And then I'll be back in Atlanta doing shows for the rest of March. And then April, I will be taking that time just to make more music because I literally have to set times for this type of stuff. So I'll be making music in April and then working out in April and then setting up video concepts in April. So by the end of April, you guys will have a video. And then from then on, I'll be dropping 3 more videos before the year ends.
That's what's up. Staying busy and keeping it popping. I'm for so sure. happy for you.
Thank you.
I'm so happy to have you on the show.
Thank you so much.
Let's give everybody any Instagram or any social media links so they can see what's going on with you and they can keep up with you.
Okay. So Facebook is Chink Diamond. That's with 2K, C-H-I-N-K-K. Instagram is also official chink.diamond. That's chink with 2 K's. Snapchat is diamond.chink, but I'm never on Snapchat because I don't know who you guys are. There ain't no profile pictures. I'm not about to be talking to no strangers. So if you want to reach me, you reach me on Facebook or Instagram.
Hell yeah. You got a YouTube too?
Yeah, I do have a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
I got a YouTube channel. So my YouTube is Chink Diamond. So I'll be releasing all my new videos on that one. So I was doing some on the Kush page, the Nike page, but all my new videos will be released on my Chink Diamond page. So make sure y'all go follow me and subscribe to me on YouTube, Chink Diamond.
Definitely keep up with Chink Diamond and everything she's got going on. And thank you so much for being on the show with me.
Thank you so much.
We'll be back with our hot spot of the week. Don't go anywhere.
Work, entertain when I whip the range, and my lane go insane when I grip the grain.
Yeah.
Work. Living life, got my mind right through the tough times, find a hope for me to bounce right through the long nights. We
work.
Entertain when I whip the range, and my lane go insane when I grip the grain.
Yeah.
Work. My mind right through the tough time, find a hope for me to bounce right through the long nights. We put in work, not wasting no time, put my music first. Gotta stay up on the grind, going too berserk. When the people bay my line, I'ma leave them hurt. I gotta prove I'm worth the other moves and perks. Gotta listen to my music, put me in your search. It's a different type of movement when I'm on your turf. You see some people non-tour rocking on my merch. I could bang if they want me to. I ain't the one to play games to be stuck with you. I'm only focused on my music, tell me what's to prove. Now we can hit a collab, but we can stuff a few. Music banging and it's hitting right. Interjecting all the haters, rearrange your sights. Working for a living, trying to live my life. And now I'm cropping all the pictures with the faking types. I see a change tonight. I gotta keep a steady grind while I'm on this earth. Forget about a break time, cause I know my worth. Trying to break daytime, glowing through my shirt. And I'ma always get love like an extrovert. You see the people always hating and perpetrating my vision. Is it cause I'm different and made a change to my living? Always reaching for my goals as I ease away from the sinning. And I'm climbing to the top and I never stop till I'm winning, yeah.
Work.
Entertain when I whip the range. And my lane go insane when I grip the grain,
yeah.
Work. Living life, got my mind right through the tough times, find a hope for me to bounce right through the long nights. We
work.
Entertain when I whip the range, and my lane go insane when I grip the grain.
Yeah.
Got my mind right through the tough time, find a hope for me to bounce right through the long nights.
I do the same work that my brother did, call it the family biz. I'm in the deepest trench. Preaching, I need a witness. No matter what life that you came from, if there's a way, there's a way. And I had to make a way. I do a job with the heathens, but I put work like I'm doing it for Jesus. Yeah, the music is really just part of the work. If you feel the spirit, then you know how it hurt when you disconnected. Put in work, you have been selected. No, you can't reject it. Hearing the good news put you in the mood that you gotta respect it. I done witnessed a shooter outside of the church. Some of my homies, they know it get hectic. But me, I'm protected, cause he sent me to people that never knew love. It was tough and it life got neglected. Yeah, it's deep in the church, brother, this be the message. That Christ laid down his life, yeah, this I believe in the reasons we fight for the kingdom of Christ. Put a work for the light, every day, every night, we
work, work, work. When I whip the range, and my lane go insane when I grip the grain. Yeah. Work, 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 work. Living life, got my mind right. Through the tough times, find a hope for me to bond right. Through the long nights, we work, 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 work. Entertain when I whip the range, and my lane go insane when I grip the grain. Yeah. Work, 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 work. Living life, got my mind right. Through the tough times, find a hope for me to bond right. Through the long nights, we.
And I'm dripping with Mel Major. What the fuck on down?
Big XO shit, yeah. Full of that sauce. Look how I walk. You can tell a rich bitch by the way she talks. She don't never mention no cost. Get it how I live? It ain't my fault. Young nigga getting paid like dog. Find a little teeny body on drink. He said that I'm a panini. Wanna eat me, mad at it too, but I'm sweet like a kiwi. He wanna tap in like I'm sweet. Ain't even fuck with me, he acting clingy. Cause he heard that I got that Fiji. The way I'm drippy, yeah, he need a squeegee. Diamond dancing all on me like Breeze. I'm in Gianni, Z Linguini. I want the cheese fettuccine. I cannot fuck with no broke bitch. She give me hippie jeebies. I know she wish she could be me. I'm up at Demons, drunk as fuck on martinis. Making a bag disappear like Houdini. I'm on clock, not stop. Come home one at a time, I'm green. They playing my shit, I'm jigging. Pretty ass bitch, no feelings. Just handle my business. He say I'm a guy, he religious. Make him kneel down and kiss it. Cut him off quick, won't miss him. Whatever I want, I get it. Ryan, rolling pit planes, high fuck, I'm a pilot. Hopped on the jet, just run up the mileage. No hands on my watch, it's time. Full of that sauce, look how I walk. You can tell a rich bitch by the way she talks. She don't never mention no cost. Get it how I live? It ain't my fault. Young nigga getting paid like dog. Full of that sauce, look how I walk. You can tell a rich bitch by the way she talks. She don't never mention no cost. Get it how I live? It ain't my fault. I'm on that fuck do you mean? Walk in your city, they hand me the keys. I came for that back and yeah, I'm on that cream. Get it by any means. Roll with a squad of knights that'll bust at your cap for the queen. When they speaking on greatness, they mentioning me. Cause they think I'm a G-O-D like O-M-G. Say I'm pretty like a butterfly, but sing like a bee. She a bad little bitch, but spit like a beast. Take a beat, leave the DC's. Hottest rap bitch in the Southeast. And I am unbothered. These bitches hate, I go hard on my fiddle. My gas has a throttle. I shoot my shot, I'm on look like I'm hard. And they wish I would go home, they calling me Roger. I got my foot in the door, who could stop me? I like my money colossal. He say he hungry, I feed him some pussy and waffles. I be calling him father. And if you can find me a rap bitch that's better than me, I want a crown and I want it now. Cause I've been the queen since my feet to the ground. I tell him to speak up and don't hear a sound. Look at that sauce, look how I walk. You can tell a rich bitch by the way she talks. She don't never mention no cost. Get it how I live? It ain't my fault. Young nigga getting paid like dog. Look at that sauce, look how I walk. You can tell a rich bitch by the way she talks. She don't never mention no cost. Get it how I live? It ain't my fault. Big XO shit, yeah.
All right, cut and print. Beautiful guys. Dynamite.
Hey, yo, hey, niggas get shot every day, B.
We're closing out vid.io with our hot spot of the week. This one comes from Black Jesus, and it's called 2K. Chink Diamond. Let's kick him out of here.
Go ahead. Go!
He hit me up, he got two cut. Hey, I got the cookies of two cut.
Chain is 100 points.
Shot nigga for his two leg. Black Jesus. Hey. He got 2K. I'm ballin' nigga like it's 2K. I got the cookies for 2K. Shop nigga for his 2-way. He hit me up, he got 2K. I'm ballin' nigga like it's 2K. I got the cookies for 2K. Shop nigga for his 2-way. Shop nigga for his 2-way. I got the cookies for 2K. Drove off the lot on a Tuesday. Straight to the block, I've been blue face. Cause all of my honeys is blue face. And all of my ladies got cute face. The bitch going up on a Tuesday.
I got the cookie for 2K. Street nigga to the due day. And I don't care what no dude say. Snatch a bitch off this dude say. Look, made a play for them blue faces. I was down like I did the crime. But now they mad cause I'm tryna shine. I'm gon' show you when it come to mine. I go to war, I ain't finna lie. I drop the load, I ain't finna cry. These monster cookies got me hella high. These monster cookies got me hella high. This cold world tryna stay alive. I drop the load, I ain't finna cry. These monster cookies got me hella high. These monster cookies got me hella high. This cold world tryna stay alive. He hit me up, he got 2K. I'm ballin' nigga like it's 2K. I got the cookie for 2K. Shop nigga for his 2K. He hit me up, he got 2K. I'm ballin' nigga like it's 2K. I got the cookie for 2K. Shop nigga for his 2K. He hit me up, he got 2K. I'm ballin' nigga like it's 2K.
Check it out. Hey, Black Jesus. What? Is that your bitch? Look, yeah, but my bitch thicker. Look, rolling on that loud, burning through these zippers. If that bitch strip, look, bet you gonna tip her. Hey, all my OGs still grip the pistol. Yeah, I'm big, so thug it out to the whistle. One call away, look, we gon' get the pistols. Hey, ours and shit, look, they gon' shoot some missiles. Hey, I just want a belly blue continental. Hey. Spaceship, don't do the basic. I remember, look, sleeping in the basement. Ayy, 10 toes to the pavement. I just want the checks, you can keep the famous. Look, never lane switch.
Ha ha ha.